Alright, so pretty recently I made a 3x4x5, which I scrambled up. I'm going to be doing my second, or no, third ever timing on it. So, let's do a solve. Yeah, this will be cool. All fancy and shape-shifting. Whoa! I just got record time. That's faster than I solve a normal Siamese cube. Look at that! Well, you can't see it. It says 51.33 seconds. Which you cannot see because... Oh, there you go, you can kind of see it. 51.33 seconds. Cool. I got lucky. I got like a PLL skip, I guess. That's cool.